Hey everyone, just wanted to make a quick video about something I noticed a few years ago. Here's a tracker 1, a tracker 2, both by backcountry access, both digital avalanche beacons. So we're going to turn on the tracker. And you can see it's got itself on short range, that's 10 centimeters, 0.1 meters. You see the multi-beacon burial light blinks every once in a while, and that's because I'm inside and some of the signal is bouncing around, so it's getting a reflection. But the strongest signal is this one right here. By the way, if you turn this on inside a gondola on an avalanche on a ski lift, you'll get some crazy echoes, and the beacon will go crazy. Anyway, let's see what happens. Take a regular piece of tin foil, which you might use for your lunch. We'll wrap this thing up like a potato. Well, we know something's happened to the signal. Oh, look at that. So what we call this is shielding. And if I pinch it down and wrap it really tightly, it's gone from 0.1 meters to 2 meters. Any piece of electronics equipment is going to be shielded by most metal. So while you're not going to be wrapping your beacon in tinfoil, any piece of metal that you have on your body is going to have various effects on the signal strength. This isn't something to worry about, but how this came up is a few years ago when I was doing one of my avalanche courses, someone did wrap their beacon in tinfoil as part of our drills where we were trying to find a buried beacon. He was trying to protect the beacon from the effects of the snow and the moisture, and he wrapped it up in tinfoil and gave us a really merry old time trying to find it, because the signal was attenuated by a factor of 10, as you can see here, which made it really difficult to find. And it's just something to consider. It's not a simple thing as having electronics on your body. Any piece of metal on your body can affect the signal, and any piece of metal between you and the receiving unit can have very interesting effects. I have another demonstration I want to do, but that'll be it for now.